The early Christians believed that Hashem rejected the Jewish people. But that's not true, as it says in this week's parsha, that even when the Jews misbehave, Hashem will never ever reject us. And that gives us hope during turbulent times, that we know that Hashem never forsook us and never will forsake us. Have a great day, everyone.